Hey guys, it's Ben from the WXRL Request Show. It's a beautiful Saturday, March 15th, and we are heading to St. Patty's Day in Five Points. I'm not recording yet. Okay, we made it to Five Points. I'm here with the lovely Crystal. And we're heading across the way.
Up there. Up there.
The radio station. Way the heck over there. We got a really nice setup this year.
Look at all the love.
So much drunken debauchery in one place.
Oh, but it's gonna get worse.
Oh yeah. Okay. Made it up here to our post. We got a pretty sweet view here. All the green drunken masses below us. And the green fountain is way over there, the other side of the beer truck. Hey, Union, what's up?
I've been on that camera.
Yeah, you have. Yeah. Nothing good ever comes of it.
So do you know if Angel's here?
I don't know, but she probably is.
Yeah.
Up here chilling with Chris.
Come back and see me later.
And the guys from Villanova. They're going to be on the stage later. We got a couple shows going on today. That's Steve. Here's our master control center here.
She was waving at me. That's my friend.
Okay. I am.
Oh, okay.
Crystal's making friends.
I have friends.
Well, she's making more friends. And then the rains came. Now we get to see everybody running from the rain. Overcast at first, and now it's a full-fledged rainstorm. But the party continues up here, apparently, because everybody is hanging out under the scaffolding, even in the stairway. Look at them run. Ha, ha, ha. So the party ended a little bit early because of a little rainstorm. If it clears up, they might come back out, but I don't know. Okay, so we decided to take down shop a little bit early because it's kind of inclement weather. Everybody's packing up and moving out, so are we. We're taking the whatever you call this thing down. But it's been fun. Say Happy St. Patrick's Day.